The League command left Galanire long ago, so Kron has redirected us to Kronos. Kron sank to executing the intelligence staff who led us to Galanire. We may have all been criminals once, but this... my friends say it just proves my own weakness.
Much of the League's finest raw materials are gathered from within Kronos. We intend to seize resources as we continue the offensive. Scans show an asteroid field containing supplies of ore located in the immediate vicinity. Further surveillance is necessary, but League activity is hampering our progress. Clear the enemy presence to allow mining to begin. Once sufficient ore has been mined, leave the area via the jump gate.
Mission objectives. Destroy League presence in asteroid field. Allow sufficient quantities of ore to be mined. Via jump gate.
Hey, Mertens! Klein here! Let's be careful out here. There are some unusually large asteroids around.
Released. pod returned. Scans indicate League forces entering sector via jump gate.
Navy forces, I am the Widowmaker. I shall add your death to my list of victories.
Forces approaching sector.
Mertens, this is Bex. I'm homing in on you. Hold on.
Pod released. Mission successful. Required quantities of ore have been mined.
I shall return for you, pilot. Although you may want to avenge your friend's death, I shall be waiting.
Mission complete. Opening jump gate.
Every opportunity to boost our raw material resources will be taken as long as military activities allow. The success of this mining operation demonstrates the value of building up our reserves in this way. However, Commander Kron has expressed concern at the weakness of our intelligence gathering processes. It would seem that the League have some very skilled pilots about whom we currently know nothing.